Well, whenever you're ready, Juniper, live in the studio.
Death and taxes, no one relaxes their grip on your pint of blood that you drip. Whether you like it or not, take your cream or your clot, take your jam and your scone and give it a bone, cause it's not what you've got. It's not what you've got, it's what you don't have that you take it to your grave. You can't take your gravy train. Death and taxes, as certain as night follows day. A melting clock tick-tocks away. Melting lines in your brow, you howl and plow and dig in your plot and consider your lot, cause it's not what you've got. Not what you've got, it's what you don't have that you're taking to your grip. You can't take a gravy train. Some people say they're more scared of public speaking than lying on a marble slab with your mortal coil a-reeking. Death and taxes, keep the poison next to the cure and try to keep the wolf from the door. And when the dawn bites in the darkest of nights, you wake to the sound of your dream being drowned, cause it's not what you've got. It's not what you've got, it's what you don't have that you're taking to your grave. You can't take a gravy train. People say they're more scared of public speaking than lying on a marble slab with your mortal coil a-reeking. Days go by like a cycle of fourths and fifths. I can tell the truth with a myth. You go out in a box, try to cheat death, you fox, and clean up your slate and rehang the gate to the pearly kingdom on high. It's easier to pass through the eye of a needle or the ass of a camel in a sandstorm. 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 Ass of a camel.
Retro Rehash 89.1. That was Juniper with their song. What was the song called again?
Death and Taxes.
Of course it was Death
and
Taxes.
It's unavoidable.
You
it's
can't
amazing.
Avoid them. And I couldn't avoid bopping along to that song because it was so nice and tasty.